money, I turned all my I'm gonna be to I do. It's been balling out for a minute, still play like I'm getting recruited. I showed and proved it and came up in the game and made a name. Flap it up, seemed like yesterday, man, we was in your hoopty lapping up. How sometimes you gotta look back on your life and laugh it up.
Good morning, Warren Mott. I'm Kenny.
And I'm Marisa, here with your Marana News. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And we're back. Tomorrow's weather is partly cloudy with a high of 45 and a low of 21.
Seniors, if you have a member of your family who belongs to a union, there is $1,000 available to you if you plan on attending a Michigan university in the fall. Please see your counselor for applications for the Warren Education Association Scholarship. The deadline is April 23rd, 2014.
Are you planning on buying a Warren Mott hat? Now here's a quick video on more.
Mobile dentists will be here on Thursday, March 27th and Friday, March 28th in the North House Conference Room to see pre-registered students. A list will be provided to the teachers of the pre-registered students who will be called down for a few students at a time.
There's a mandatory Science Olympiad meeting today after school in room 219.
Planning on going to Central Michigan University? Here's a short clip on more.
Would you like any coupons to Chili's, Pizza Hut, Sonic, or more? See any baseball player, softball player, or Mr. Maloney for some coupons. They're only $20.
Staff and students, if you would like anything to be said in the announcements, please email Mr. Glazer. We would be more than pleased to put it up for you.
And that's all for your Marauder News. Now here's a quick video on taking the announcements class.
I'll be like, good morning!
And
good morning, Warren Mott.
And it's y'all. Well, y'all don't. Yes. Yeah, I'm recording. No.
Lost in all of our
break. Clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes.
We're all sitting here in 401, where the motto is, physics is fun.
If you ask how much homework we get, we say none. We just have fun.
We have a ton. Miss Stone is our teacher. She is the queen bee. She counts to three and then teaches me.
She teaches us how to do everything right. Everything purple is in my sight. Miss Stone will win if you want to fight. Even if she got no sleep last night.
Miss Stone uses Elmo to show us how, so we can do the problems right here, right now.
Galileo would be proud of us. We take physics cause it's a must.
We play these games of Jeopardy with Einstein, Newton, and some candy.
All I can say is that this class is boss, and if you don't take it, then you're at a loss.